It's a journey that takes us from the high banks here at Daytona all the way into December and the indoor at the Tulsa Expo Center. But right now, Barney the flagman has the pace flag in his hand. Joshua Rogers brings us towards the start zone. We go green flag racing here for the iRacing 24 Hours of Daytona and our special event schedule, three wide as we work our way down into turn one. The team, two VRS teammates have gone into single file.
We'll be right back.